Hello everyone, this is John Crate. We are back in Fallout 4. Figured I'd get an early start. What's our weight at here? Okay, we still have to drop a good amount of stuff. We cooked up a ton. So I redid a bunch of this. So I redid almost everything. We haven't talked to Shank yet. We're gonna sell off as much crap as we can before we head back to the Commonwealth so we can dump more stuff off. So let's get back here. So I've already taken a lot of stuff. Okay, so I need to drop off like a bunch of weight here. This stuff doesn't weigh all that much, is kind of the thing. I think it's pretty much just gonna have to be like the Nuka-Cola. That's what's weighing us down. Okay, so we're gonna head to the market. Sell off what we can. Gauge is also full. So that's not a problem.
Crazy robot dressed like a bottle? If you need supplies, then I'm your girl.
Let's see what you got.
Right away, boss.
Give me all the ammo that I can get from you so you can have plasma pistol.
Stock up or just making the rounds?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Sure.
armor. I have grilled the rat roach, that's fine.
Guy selling cans. Found some pretty good stuff while I was out.
Looks like everyone's hair reverted back to
normal.
Let's see what you have.
That's a lot of caps for that, for those. See, Instamash, what do you got? 95. You can have those. You can have those. Not gonna find another nuke alert, I don't think, so you can just have that one piece of meat. There, you can have a roasted ant.
The traders here are no better than slaves.
Well,
don't worry about
well.
Me. I'll stay in line.
The boss comes calling. What's your plan?
Sure. Let's take a look.
You got it, Bob.
Mm-hmm.
Let's just start at the bottom here. Ribs. Sugar bombs. Filet. Roasted bloodworm, which didn't amount to much money. Roasted ants. There, not bad. And that leaves the doctor over here.
Just here to pick up some supplies.
Dr. Bridgman.
What can I do for you? Treatment or supplies?
Uh-huh. I need some supplies, doctor.
Here's what I've got.
Have some folders. And I guess 10 bullets. There, that's everybody.
Need supplies? Got a little of everything here. Come take a look.
So let's go talk to Shank. Then we'll go and pick up more crap so that we can just, we're gonna bring as much of our stuff back to the Commonwealth as we can.
Things will get better.
But we gotta talk to Shank. Get this over with.
Another wonderful day.
Hey there.
Well, USA. Look who it is. Liking what you've done with the place, boss.
Gangs.
Haven't seen people this
mm-hmm.
never formally. And if you and how long it take?
Uh-huh. Sounded like a good...
Because it is. Giving the gangs, but providing...
Right.
I can't think of... If that interests...
Okay.
Music to my ear.
Shank ain't kidding.
So getting us set up in the Commonwealth's gonna be mm-hmm. territory. And there are two...
Uh-huh.
Or I can get a... You wanna talk?
Uh-huh.
I think you know what I'd rather do, boss.
Get a gang together.
Now, of course, and none of them.
Sure.
Which gang you want?
The pack.
Sure, sure.
You gotta let the dogs run around.
Mm-hmm.
That just leaves the top. Now for a new Taffington Boathouse, Croup Manor, Greentop Nursery, the Slog all had a good number of farms within striking distance last I checked. Though I'll need to go through my notes again. Make sure they're all still.
Uh-huh.
We're not always gonna be. So, you ready to pick the spot for Nuka World's first?
Uh-huh. I'm ready.
Good. So.
He mentioned the boathouse.
Let me. Wait, pretty sure that place is one of yours, boss. That's where you want to hit?
No, I don't.
Actually, I changed my mind.
You got it. So, you want to give me another target?
Let's do a different target.
You got it. So... Let me... Yeah, that one will do. So, these sort
of... Uh-huh.
I'll have some of our... Now, you're not gonna be... Now. The crew that's joining you is just gonna have standard kits, though. If you wanna arm them up differently,
uh-huh.
give those settlers...
Okay, well, he mentioned speak to Mason, so...
Thinking along some extra
sure why, but let's find out.
Boss, someone's coming through the gauntlet. Go see Fridge. He'll tell you what to do. You got some kind of death wish? Oh, it's you.
Amoral Combat, talk to Fridge.
If you can take something, it's yours.
Oh, that's something else we can do is fight. I think we can fight in the arena. So we should do that before we kill off everybody. We'll kill off the disciples, though. Okay, Mason, what do you want?
Shank says you might need our help vacating this. And ain't it just your lucky day? Found some toys a couple operators left on their corpses in the back alley. Not sure how they got themselves dead like that. I took them apart and made a little something different. Beast is finding these things irresistible.
Each gang has
so.
A bag of animal bits.
You're welcome.
Each gang has specialty things. So, is So, it's a floating meat. The pack gives you grenades that summon animals to fight with you. Like, your animal pheromones or whatever, so it attracts a bunch of animals to come and fight. They're not that useful. The operators have one that when you use it, it makes the settlers more susceptible to the settlers of a place more susceptible to suggestion, so you'll pretty much easily pass any speech checks that you try to make with them. I forget what the Disciples one does. It doesn't particularly... Well, get it. Just to get it. It doesn't particularly matter, because we're going to kill them all. To go back and talk to Fritch.
Welcome back, boss.
I heard you were looking for me.
You heard the alarm, right? That means someone's in the gauntlet. Looks like a real tough one, too. What happens next is up to you. You can take him on yourself in the arena, or I can make sure our little rat never gets out of the maze.
Time to put on a show.
Hell yeah! No better way to earn a raider's respect than kicking some ass in front of a crowd. Just head for the arena whenever you're ready, boss.
Guess we're going to the arena, too. So this will pop up a few times. So before we kill everybody, we can do all the amoral combats.
You know, in a lot of instances, poor life choices will get you killed.
Okay, let's go.
Sometimes you gotta ask yourself, how high were they when they built this place?
Let's go to Kolkar's, and also let's get our armor on. Fun. I think I already stole from you guys. Gotcha. A gunner. That was an easy victory, even though he had a stealth boy. Dixie.
Respect around. You gotta earn it.
You really should rethink where you stand. Unless you're a fan of watching. You're lucky Nish is in charge. If it were up to me, you'd be dead.
I swear, it seems like it's always frickin' nighttime around here.
Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. Gage must have pulled a few strings.
So yeah, if we'd have said that we wanted to talk the settlers out of their next position, then the operator's one would have popped up, because then they would give us the persuasion grenades. But because we said, you know, let's kill everything. Because, you know, that's what Gage wants, and we want to keep doing what Gage wants to do.
Hi, boss. Was wondering when you...
There you are.
Dixie.
Hi, boss. Was wondering when you were gonna come see me. Heard you're collecting toys to help you mark us out some new stomping grounds. Well, ours is, without a doubt, the finest little piece of hardware you've ever laid your eyes on. Sure, she may be based off some shitty operator tech, but a little Dixie love and some fine tweaking go a long way. Let's just say, them fever blossoms ain't no joke. Mix them with just the right ingredients, makes people madder than a hornet's nest. Perfect for convincing any meddlesome settlers to rip each other apart.
Sounds like I'll be putting it to good use.
Damn straight you will. I trust